It used to be the first black vice president of a company was celebrated in the black community.
That's right.
That has multiplied tremendously. My sons now have an expectation of what they should be able to achieve. When I was growing up, I had zero interest in going into business because I didn't know what business was about. I hadn't been exposed to it at all. The greatness about Whitney was he may not have been exposed to the larger corporate America, but he said, I know that that's the place where I should be.
There are two lessons in this film. One is that leadership is not easy, and it takes guts and courage and strength. That's number one. Number two, and you have to know the insides of the movement to understand what I'm going to say, there's an old adage that says, there is no end to the good that can be done in the world if the person doing the good does not care who gets the credit. That was Whitney's guiding light.